Today I'm going to be showing you Radleys Reactor-Ready Duo jacketed lab reaction system. Reactor-Ready Duo allows you to have two independent jacketed glass reaction vessels from 100ml to 5 litres on a single compact framework. The robust heavy-duty framework features three stainless steel support rods which add extra cross-bracing to the system. The system accepts two overhead stirrers which can be operated independently of one another, both of which are supported to minimize transfer of weight from the overhead stirrer through to the lid of the vessel to reduce the risk of glass breakages. Two separate quick release clamps secure both of the vessels independently, allowing for easy release of the vessels from the framework. Both the vessel and the lid have a flat flange with an FEP-encapsulated silicone O-ring in between them for efficient sealing of the vessel contents. On Reactor-Ready Duo, you're able to choose between a single circulator manifold system, which allows you to connect one circulator which controls the temperature of both vessels simultaneously. Alternatively, you can have a double circulator manifold system as we have here, which allows you to have one circulator per vessel controlling the temperature of each vessel independently. Our drain down manifold system has an air vent on the upper manifold and a drain valve on the lower manifold. This allows you to drain the thermal fluid from the jackets of the vessels into an external container, which facilitates simple exchange of the vessels. The vessel to manifold hoses are made from PEEK, which is a fluoropolymer, which allows for tool-free connection to the glass vessels and reduces the risk of chipping the glass on insulation or thermal fluid leakages when the circulator is running. Reactor-Ready Duo is perfect for parallel synthesis or reaction optimization, where you can use similar or different size vessels and vary stirring speed, stirrer shape, and temperature between vessels. Two-stage reactions, where you can transfer reactant from one vessel to the other using vacuum or a pump, or as a single reaction vessel, where you're using the second vessel as either receiving or feed vessel, where reagents can be preheated or pre-cooled prior to addition. If you want to find out more about Reactor-Ready Duo, head over to our website for more information. If you've enjoyed this video, click the like button, and if you want to see more videos like this in the future, hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching.